Have you ever imagined having your own army of AI assistants, each with different skills, working together to help you accomplish any task or build any project you can dream of? Well, with Microsoft's groundbreaking new Autogen Studio 2.0 release, this has become a reality for anyone to simply access with just an internet connection. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another game-changing episode where we explore the latest in artificial intelligence. And today's video, I'll be showing you a hands-on look at Microsoft's Autogen Studio 2.0, a major update to their revolutionary multi-agent AI system for rapidly creating custom AI solutions. When Autogen was first released, it took the world by storm, showing how combining multiple AI agents into coordinated teams can unlock new capabilities beyond a single AI system. However, it still required some coding knowledge to configure properly. Now with Autogen Studio 2.0, Microsoft has created an incredibly intuitive graphical interface for building Autogen solutions. This empowers anyone to leverage advanced AI teams for automating tasks and building applications, with absolutely no coding required. So whether you're a business looking to supercharge productivity, a student trying to hack together a helpful AI study buddy, or just an AI enthusiast like me who loves creating helpful digital assistants, Autogen Studio has made multi-agent AI more accessible than ever before. Let me show you what's now possible. The new Autogen Studio interface is slick, responsive, and a visual joy to use. Within minutes, I learned how to leverage pre-built skills for tasks like generating images or finding research papers, chain multiple AI agents into coordinated groups, customize their capabilities, and then test drive them via conversational UI to watch my AI team collaborate in real time. Everything from planning a Hawaiian vacation with a travel agent AI to having an AI personal assistant generate images for my blog, complex goals were broken down and delegated across specialized AI workers to produce human-level results and creative solutions I never would have thought of alone. And here's the crazy part. Since Autogen leverages modern large language models under the hood, each AI agent taps into capabilities similar to ChatGPT for conversing, reasoning, ideating, and translating complex goals into executable plans and code. This means you could have one AI agent specializing in travel planning, conversing with another AI agent who's an expert essay writer in Spanish, and Autogen coordinates the handoff of information between them. The results were scarily good. Now, I'm sure some of you might be wondering, how much does this unlimited AI power cost? Well, that's the other huge improvement in Autogen Studio 2.0. It's designed to seamlessly work with low-cost LLM API services and even free open-source models you can run locally on your own computer. For example, I configured Autogen Studio to orchestrate a team of AI agents, all powered by Anthropic's new open-source model Claude, locally on my laptop, instead of paying for expensive cloud API calls. The only limit is your imagination. Since skills and model integrations are configured via Python, you have infinite flexibility to customize Autogen for your specific needs. Microsoft has truly delivered on its promise to democratize AI with this release. Autogen Studio 2.0 makes collaborating with teams of AI assistants accessible to students, entrepreneurs, enterprise teams looking to boost productivity, and really anyone motivated to create intelligent solutions. The question is, what would you build? You could create an AI personal shopper to find you the latest fashion items, or an AI team to manage your smart home devices and appliances. The multi-agent architecture unlocks AI solutions not possible with a single assistant. For students, the educational applications could be immense, from AI study groups to advanced tutors that adapt their teaching style to how you learn best. You could even have Autogen agents speed read textbooks and lecture notes to summarize key concepts for you to efficiently study. In healthcare, Autogen could enable at-home diagnosis without expensive specialized equipment by coordinating medical AI agents. Journalists and content creators could automate research, drafting, editing, fact-checking, and formatting content for publishing with an Autogen workflow. The integrations for mobile apps and internal business tools are exciting too. Autogen is a back-end service handling complex cross-functional needs, so developers can focus on building responsive UIs. With the right guardrails in place, a plethora of helpful use cases can be constructed rapidly. So I throw the question back to you. How would you harness the coordinated might of AI teams with Autogen Studio 2.0? this release truly unlocks new potential at our fingertips. Let your imagination run wild and share your ideas in the comments below.